So now what'd you say I can't use? That's
no,
a fact, Jack.
No, shut up. That's not going to be in the video.
You're not going to put it in the video?
Fuck no.
Why?
Because I hate those duck fuckers so goddamn much.
Dude, your language.
I don't care.
You've got to put some kind of rating, ilm or something. Just go snag that off of Google, that little logo, and just go ahead and put it on our thumbnail.
Why?
Because your language is outrageous.
You're outrageous.
I know I'm outrageous. That's right, a fact, Jack.
I will hit you today. Teaching dad to play.
That's a fact, Jack.
Did I spell that right?
Yeah, I think so. Sweet. Dad, D-A-D.
Dad's tired of just got
I'm so freaking exhausted. And I've been talking on the phone a lot while I'm driving, and I've been projecting, and my throat is just root. So I just can't. I can't talk.
No, well.
I can't talk.
All right, so this isn't survival. This isn't even.
Survival?
Yeah, so, I mean.
I can actually die?
Yeah, you can die. Hardcore.
What will I die from?
All right, turn around. Turn your character around.
Okay.
That's the house.
I've There's the house. All right. Hey, can I go down this?
Yeah.
All right. I just don't know. Whoa. Why didn't I go down?
You're on the
floating
edge.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. How do I? Oh. Whoa. What the hell?
Door.
What'd you do? Click. Shut the door?
Left click.
Oh.
Yeah. Now walk through the door.
Hey!
I have a pressure plate sitting there, so it.
So it shuts on its own or something? Or, oh, it opens up?
Either. Yeah, this is just like a little basement that I put shit. Like,
that's cool.
Wood stuff, white dirt, and yeah, and glass and stuff. Just hey, stop it! Don't break those.
Don't break what?
Huh? Don't break these.
Don't break those, and no, I'm not gonna break nothing over here. Like, don't swing at that.
Yeah, don't.
I'm not, dude. I'm a team player.
Well, no, if you break the chest, everything in the chest shoots out of the chest.
So it fills up the room.
So it'd just be like gubbins fucking everywhere.
So this is like a in D&D we had a bag of holding.
Yeah, I know
that
bags
was like a TARDIS.
Oh,
it
yeah?
was bigger on the inside than it was on the outside.
Yep, yeah. There's a mod for stuff like that.
In here?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Well, PC.
PC. But we're not doing PC.
Yeah, we're not doing PC. So, yeah, I made this house. Oh, did they make you a starting chest? They did. This is your starting chest.
Oh, that's all my stuff?
This isn't, but the stuff with the torches around it is.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, all the right. game gives you one.
Why?
Because I told it to. So this is the...
Can I open it?
Yeah.
How do I open it?
Why you left click on it.
I did left click on it.
No, this has to be on it.
Oh, that's the button.
Yeah, you gotta look around, Batman.
But then... Why is this? What? Oh, okay, and that's the chest. And just
yeah.
close it?
Yeah, you can close it. How do I take close shit it? Out of it. Left.
I'm gonna left click.
B.
B. Oh, that's different. Okay, alright, so.
So this is the
Where'd
house.
Where'd you go?
Turn around.
Alright, gotcha.
And then this is the house I built for us.
Ah, so we're gonna live together? Awesome. Is it pressure plate?
No, you know, on the inside. Left click.
Dang it. Okay.
So
I'm gonna go upstairs and look.
There's like nothing really in here, but hopefully it's lit up enough because slabs. These are like half slabs on the bottom, so they.
This is cool, dude. This is really cool.
I might not have it lit up enough.
Is this my bed?
No, it's my bed.
Damn it! Where's my bed? And how do we have a ladder going nowhere?
No, well that's not a ladder.
It looks like a ladder.
No, they're these, but
it looks exactly like a ladder.
No.
If it looks like a duck, quacks like a duck.
Then the people.
Then it's a duck dynasty.
I'm just gonna.
So where's my bed?
You don't have one.
I don't have a bed?
No, I had to do it because I was building shit. But
you had to build. You had to make your own bed because you were building things?
Yeah, because I was.
Because your dude was getting tired?
No, I didn't want. Stuff spawns at night, so I didn't want it to spawn in the house.
Wait. You didn't want what to spawn in the house?
Monsters.
So. What? How does building the bed keep
monsters?
You sleep
through the night, so.
So things
spawn.
Don't spawn?
Yeah.
So if you go to sleep, are you saying if you go to sleep there's no monsters?
Yeah, if you can't see them, they can't see you kind of thing.
Really?
No.
Wow.
Come on.
You're making all this up?
No, a real thing. So let's, where's the
I don't know.
Quickest
where,
tree?
Where
right,
are we going?
Over here. We're going over here.
All right.
Because you
in
need
the water?
Supplies. Well, no, we're going to these trees.
We're going in the water?
So hold A.
Hold A?
So you don't sink.
So I just float if I hold A? Yeah. Oh, because I'm jumping.
Yeah, you're jumping.
How cool. Hey, can I pick these flowers?
Yeah.
What can I do with them?
Just right click.
Just right click
it. You can make dyes.
That didn't look like click. That didn't look like collecting it or picking it up. That
you got to
like
walk on it now.
Like I tore it up.
You got to walk over it.
Yeah, I got it.
Now you have it.
I got it.
Okay.
Man, I remember. This is like Pac-Man. You got to cross over it to get it.
All right, so
this is just like Pac-Man. This is no different than any Pac-Man game I've ever played.
Hopefully, it's a little different.
It's not different at all. This is exactly like Pac-Man.
How is this anything like
Pac-Man? It's exactly like it. Look.
What?
This is just like the goats. Whoa!
You punch the fucking horse, you asshole.
I can punch a horse?
Yeah, you asshole. Get away from the horses.
I didn't know I could punch a horse. Can I punch you?
No.
But I can punch a horse. That's why I didn't know. Since I couldn't hit you earlier in the house, I just assumed I couldn't hit the horse.
No, you can hit everything else.
Can I hit every horse?
Yeah, you can hit every
kind of horse there is. What about a cow? Can I hit a cow?
Stop. That's a sheep.
A sheep. It's like a Pac-Man sheep. Just exactly like a Pac-Man sheep. Remember the sheep on Pac-Man?
There were no sheeps in Pac-Man.
So they turn red when you hit them? Uh-oh, what happened?
Okay, have fun in there.
What happened?
Fucking awful person.
What happened?
Nothing
happened. Where am I at? Whoa! What are you doing?
You were punching fucking animals. I gotta put you to pasture. Here.
You're killing me?
Have fun.
You're killing me because I punched an animal?
Well, it's getting nighttime, and it's real hard to see.
I can't get out of here.
There you go. Get out.
I can't.
You dug deeper down. Why would you do that?
I didn't know that's what I was doing. I was panicking.
Jump over here. Look.
Hey, I'm trying.
Right here.
Oh, okay.
Over here.
All right, I got you.
It's not hard. It's like Pac-Man.
I know. It's just like Pac-Man. What the hell is going on?
I don't know, man. Why are you bad at this?
Oh, I see. I'm not bad at this. I'm good at this.
You're real bad at this.
I am good at this. I heard what you told everybody while I was gone.
Oh, yes.
And it was a little offensive.
Jump on this one. There you go.
I know, I got it, dude.
Well, now it's...
Is that a sheep?
Why are you in the water?
I'm not in the water.
Why is this fucking difficult?
I'm not in the water. Nothing is difficult. Let me play.
Fine. Here.
Stop judging me.
I'm going to go to sleep. Have fun.
You're going to go to sleep? Where are you going to sleep at?
I don't know. My fucking bed over there.
Oh, God.
Away from...
What's over here?
Huh?
What's all that?
Well, you're about to...
It's all lit up. Why am I going to die?
That's the house.
No, I'm over in here. What's over here?
Oh, it's a cave.
So I can go sleep in the cave, right?
You can't sleep in the cave, I don't think.
Why? What is this? What is that? Is that mushrooms?
Yeah.
Is it mushrooms?
Yeah.
I got it right.
You're getting shot by skeletons.
What? Where did that come from?
It's nighttime. I told you. Shit comes out at night.
This is bullshit.
Have fun.
Am I going to die?
Most likely.
Why?
Because you're
getting... Can I hide in the water? This is crazy. I don't want to die.
Well, it's what
I punch one dang goat and I die?
Yeah. Welcome to Minecraft.
That's craziness. What is happening to me? Am I being shot?
Yeah.
Can I outrun the skeleton? I mean, they don't have any tendons or muscles. Surely I can outrun the skeleton.
Well, that's a creeper right next to you.
Huh?
That guy.
God dang. What?
They blow up.
What makes them blow up?
Being just next to you.
Jesus. I'm going to bed, too. Make me a bed.
Yeah, I gotta...
Make me a bed.
Just come inside.
I'm coming inside.
Get inside.
I'm inside. So nothing can get in here? I'm going to hide under the damn staircase.
No, zombies can break down the door.
Zombies can break... Why are there zombies?
Why are there fucking skeletons?
I thought the point was to build stuff.
No, it's a survival.
Not run from zombies.
It's like... Not always been through.
I think,
but it's been
I thought
for a long time.
Survival is just like surviving the job site, you know, like OSHA trying to not, you know, cut a hand off or something.
Why do you think everybody wants you to play? Like,
why do they want me to play? Who wants me to play?
They
want to
watch you fail. That's
who does.
Everyone, they're real. Adults.
People on Facebook are wanting me to fail.
Yeah, that's why they want you to play Minecraft.
Did they really say that?
They don't want to see what you build. They just want to watch you die and get really upset
what?
About it.
Yeah. They want to watch me die. They should watch me die like trying to carjack a hooker in GTA or something.
Well, that's what's happening.
I mean, that would be a lot more interesting.
I don't think
it?
The hookers in GTA have cars.
So it's right. It's sexism because everybody else has got cars. Why can't the hookers have cars?
Well, the hookers can have cars. Just they're normally like standing on the street.
Oh, that's old school. Look, I'm asleep in your bed, sucker. I took your dang bed. I took your bed, sucker.
You don't even know how to use it.
Don't know how to use a bed?
You're not even in the bed.
What, do I have brain damage?
Well, do you, though?
Well, the bed's gone, so I must know how to use it.
No, I just broke it so you couldn't sleep
you
in
destroyed
it.
The bed so I couldn't sleep in it?
Yeah.
Tell the world where we're playing this game at.
My room?
In your room.
Yeah.
Which would be in our house.
Yeah.
And you won't even let me have a bed in Minecraft.
No.
But you've got a whole suite. You basically have the entire top floor.
Because one else wants to walk upstairs.
Now the zombies are going to know where to get you because I just told the world where you live.
No one wants to walk upstairs.
Nobody wants to walk upstairs. We
because you're too lazy to do it.
Whenever we decided that we were going to let you have the best part of the house, have the upstairs.
The hottest room in the house?
We cried for like, well, we're very cold-natured. We're very cold-natured, Paul. So the hottest room in the house would have been good for us. It's like a sauna. We gave you your own spa day every day, 24 hours a day, by you being up here, and you won't even let me have a bed in Minecraft.
I'm going outside.
I'm following you. I mean, I'm not trying to say you're ungrateful or anything, but you might be a little ungrateful.
Hmm.
Especially after you talking trash about me on your own video. When are we going to put that out so people can come play with you and y'all can all talk trash about
me at
the same time? No, for regular consumption.
2 weeks.
Not for the two people who are watching this right now.
No, one.
For the one person.
Like 2 weeks.
The third viewer. The third player. What did we decide to call the other? I don't know. Oh, yeah.
Ow, look.
Dude, if I had a rifle,
what?
I'd shoot that cow.
That's a sheep.
I'd shoot that sheep from right here.
Well.
Boom! Boom, 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 boom. Dude, so can I have a gun?
Nope, not unless you play on PC with mods, but you don't have a PC that can do it.
They've got mods of Minecraft where people have guns?
Yep.
What's that about?
No, that's fun. They have planes, tanks, cars.
Can I take stuff? Look, there's the dang bed.
It's been in your inventory since I broke it.
Oh, because I was walking around on top of it?
Yeah.
So I got it. You broke it, and I got it.
Yeah.
Wow, that's pretty sweet.
You don't even know how to place it, so I wasn't afraid about it.
Oh, no, I'm placing it. I placed it right now. I just placed it. Didn't I? Yeah.
How many chests did you just fucking break?
I was standing on something.
None?
I was standing on something.
You just...
I just put the bed out here.
You didn't put the bed anywhere.
I did.
But you caused this real big fucking hole in the middle of my damn nice yard.
I did that? How did
yeah,
I do that?
You just stood there and let a creeper blow up behind you.
Is that what happened?
Yeah.
Why didn't it kill me?
It just didn't. Lucky today.
Dude, look, you know what needs to be changed? This right here.
Stop it. No.
We need to remodel this.
Nope. I toiled for many a seconds on that.
Well, so what do we do here? How do we fix this? How do I put the bed down?
I'm just going to fix it.
Craft,
I'm going
inventory,
inside to fucking
place.
Sleep.
What's place? Place is LT. Bam. What's happening? Why ain't it doing it?
I don't know. Maybe you're not clicked on it.
Wait. How do I click on it? Oh, right here.
Yep.
Okay. And bam. There's my bed.
Are you going to sleep in it or not?
I am. I am going to sleep in it right now. How do I do it?
LT.
LT. Got it. Nope. There we go. Am I sleeping now?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have a bed?
Yeah, I already put it down and went to sleep.
So, can I pick my bed up?
Yeah, but that changes spawn point.
So, this is where I'm going to spawn now?
Yep.
At my bed?
Yep, outside.
So, it's going to be like I wake up every time. If I die, I wake up in my bed.
Yeah.
So, this is kind of like Inception or something. It's just a dream within a dream within a dream. It's like... your life in the DeWitt home, a dream within a dream within a dream.
What are you even talking about?
A fantasy come true.
Fantasy come true.
Dude, I am so tired. I'm just completely talking out of my head.
You really
nothing
are.
That I'm saying makes no sense.
It really doesn't.
No, I mean it does. Saying it makes no sense is a double negative, meaning it makes complete sense. This is total creative geniusness right here. What the heck? Are you... What are you doing? No.
You get crazy. You go in the hole.
No. Stop it.
You get crazy. You go in the hole.
No. Let me out of the hole.
You get crazy. You go in the hole.
Let me out of the freaking hole.
You gotta learn how to get the fuck out of the
hole. Why am I blonde and you're brown?
You're not even brown. I'm more brown than blonde now.
Why? But why am I blocked? Dude, let me out of here.
No, you get crazy. You get in the hole. You have all the blocks to get the fuck out.
Are you like, freaking Buffalo Bill now or something?
Yes.
Watch this. I know what the hell I'm doing. You just. I'm just like seeing up my own rear end. What's that about?
Well.
Is this a glitch?
No.
I just looked.
It's in the game.
Polyps.
Polyps.
I've given myself an examination.
Get out of the hole.
You get out of the hole.
I'm not in the hole.
I'm not in the hole.
Get out of the hole.
I'm getting out of the hole, dude.
I'm going to get a lava bucket.
Dude, you just
you leave wait right me. Here. And I'm going to go.
You leave me the heck alone. I'm getting out of the hole.
Come on, you. This is. Come on, man.
Dude.
Grass has grown.
Up.
You've been in there so long that grass has grown.
Dude, you are taking all the fun out of this. Look, I'm trying to get out of the hole, man.
I'm a guy.
Look, I've learned how to do it.
No, look. I already made your way out. It's right here. Go.
Dude.
Yep.
Look, yep. I've got
nope.
Kendra. Look, I'm seeing inside my own head.
Hey.
Look, I'm having a metaphysical experience here.
Now I see your face.
I'm inside my own head. I'm examining. Look, oh my gosh. This is like some type of LSD
Come
trip.
Come on, get out of the hole.
Dude, let me be at peace with my own mind. Look, watch this. See me?
Mm-hmm.
Now you're in my head. Get out of my head, Paul. Get out of my head. What are you doing? Are you making more of a hole? Don't make more of a hole. Let me out, man.
I've been letting you out for the
Dude.
Past 2 minutes. There's Listen. Two ways out. Get out. You have a third way if all the dirt in your hand. Come on.
For some reason, I keep getting trapped.
What button do you keep pressing to go? Which button
I'm
is that
trying.
Even?
I don't know how I keep seeing my own face. Okay, finally. How about you not do... Why? All I can see is me. What has happened?
You keep pressing in on the toggle.
Is that all that, that's all that was? That whole nightmare was because I was pressing in on the toggle?
Yeah.
Gee whiz. All right,
let's go find a tree so I can actually teach you how to Minecraft.
Oh my gosh.
God damn.
Where are you?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
No, seriously.
Look up at the hill. Hill. Right behind you. That's a house.
Okay.
Hey.
All right,
over
dude.
Here.
You're being kind of smart. You're kind of being negative. It's kind of a negative experience for me at the moment. I drove 700 miles today.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I actually did.
It's 700 miles a day?
Yes, 700 miles.
No.
I drove.
Didn't happen.
Just on this trip.
Fixer didn't
I
happen.
I left Monday afternoon.
Fixer didn't happen.
I left.
Fixer didn't happen.
What? Fixer didn't happen?
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
I got pictures.
Of what?
Of my odometer.
So?
What's the deal that I'm not floating?
You gotta hold A, remember?
Oh, I thought you had to just double. I got it. Dude, I'm doing great. I don't know why you're so judgmental.
I'm not judgmental.
Is this the way... Is this why Chris isn't here? Did you run Chris off?
I didn't run Chris off. He went to go play Madden.
I'm going to go play Madden. Why aren't you playing Madden?
I don't play Madden.
Madden, he called me. He told me he was really hurt by it.
Do you remember how to chop down trees?
Yes, of course.
Okay, do that.
Where are you at? You want this tree down?
I want this one down.
All right, it's going down, dude.
No. There you go.
I like double-clicking the button, Paul.
Well, it doesn't do anything.
That ain't cutting the tree down when
you
it gotta defies gravity.
You got to get every one of them.
Man. And the dude who sold this got
Notch.
$1 billion?
He's a billionaire. We don't talk about it. What are you doing?
He said everything. I'm
no,
doing everything.
Hit the log up there.
Huh?
The log. Hit the log.
Can't reach it.
Yeah, you can.
Too short.
You're not.
Too short.
All right, sweet.
Now,
so,
why does the rest of the tree still stand there?
What are you doing?
I'm getting the root out.
No.
If you don't get the root, this is like bamboo, Paul. I know.
Go to crafting.
Like
press X. Go to crafting.
I was doing something important. I was telling
you
the viewers something important.
You weren't.
I was.
No, well, what then?
That if you don't get the root out, the plant will continue to grow. Yes,
are you
continue.
Drunk?
I'm so tired.
You're drunk.
I'm so
we
tired.
We have another episode of Dexter to watch. You can't beat this drunk.
We are watching that no matter what it takes.
Well, we'll see.
I'll have to, like, get some crack or something.
Some crack? You're just going to go
losing weight? Crack. Have you stopped eating?
I was totally stopped eating.
What's wrong with you?
Huh?
You look sickly.
What?
I do have a headache. Your beard is like long, elongated, and your face is like really thin.
I've combed it down.
Is that what's going on?
In a way.
You kind of look devilish a little bit.
I don't know. Yeah. So do you see what's happening in the crafting in your crafting bar?
Yeah.
All right. Mm-hmm. So press A. Get some planks.
All right.
All right. Now go over to crafting table.
Crafting table.
Where crafting my... over one more. One more. There you go.
Okay.
Press A.
All right.
Now press B.
Okay.
Now you can place the table.
Okay. Do I want to place the table? Do I even care?
You don't have to anymore because I have mine. So, okay. Over here. Right. So, press X on the press Y on the crafting table. Left click on the crafting table.
Do what nowhere?
Press B.
How do I get out of this?
Press B. Left click on the crafting table. All right, sweet. So make planks. Press A. And now go over to those. No, you made too many planks now. No, you're good. You're good. Just press that once.
What is that?
That's stick. Now press RB.
RB?
Yep. All right. Now you can get pickaxe, axe, shovel, hoe, sword. So this is your crafting grid. And the PC, you have to drag all these things separately into here. But on here, it just manually does it for you.
Okay.
So, like, do a axe. So
wait a minute. So what it's telling me is those three squares and those two sticks equals a wooden pickaxe?
Yes.
How good could a wooden pickaxe be?
It is useless. But the second most useless is a gold pickaxe.
I can see both of them. Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Well, you know, it would be awesome.
But the best is a diamond pickaxe.
You know what would be kind of fun, though?
What?
A lead pickaxe.
Why?
Because it'd be really, really heavy.
Yeah.
So you'd think, I am about to bust some stuff up. And you would hit it.
And it'd be...
And it would just mold to what you were hitting.
It's real brittle and just like... Bloop.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Are you as tired as I am?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so...
Or is yours drink-induced?
No, mine's not drinking. I mean, water. I'm fucking drunk on water.
You are drunk on water. You know you can die from drinking too much water.
It's like 2 gallons.
It may be more now.
No, it's like 2 gallons or something.
2 gallons will kill you?
If you don't, like...
How quickly would you die? How do you die? Is it painful?
I don't know.
Would you pass out? Because, like, I bet you your insurance would work. Because, I mean... First off... How are they going to know you drank that much water?
Because you're real bloated and your vomit is totally water.
Lots of water. But could they really like say, no, we're not going to give you the insurance policy because, you know, your loved one committed suicide by drinking water?
Well, that much water, you actually have to like force yourself to drink. Like, I can't sit here and drink like 60 fluid ounces of water like at one shot. That light is just hard to do. Two of those bottles.
Is that because you're kind of a wuss?
Yeah, totally.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
I wish that you would wuss up and actually drink some water every day.
No, that's drinking water is for wusses. It's the 21st century. Our ancestors drank water because that's all they had. Mm-hmm. You know what they drank whenever they started inventing things besides water?
What?
Anything but water.
Did I hit you yet?
So what am I doing here? What am I...
I told you what to do.
No, you didn't.
Make an axe.
I did. Is there?
No. That's not an axe.
Oh, an axe. There's a pick. There's a shovel.
There's a wooden axe. All right.
So now what I got to do?
Press B.
Press B?
Mm-hmm. Now break down this with the axe.
Okay. Whoops. Sorry. My bad.
RB.
I got it.
No, with the axe.
Oh.
RB. No.
Oh, axe. I see what you're saying. I'm with you. All right, hang on. Realize this is my first time. Last time we did this, all you did was put me in a hole.
Just, thank you.
Like your lover, Buffalo Bill.
All right, so it's not time. We gotta go sleep again.
Oh, God.
I know, right?
We gotta go all the way back to the beds?
Yeah.
Why can't we just bring our beds with us? I mean, we're freaking swinging wooden axe. Why can't we just sleep wherever we're at?
Well, because we'll
die, because skeletons and creepers and...
Well, I did put the spawn point over there.
I'm holding this down. Oh, look, it worked.
I put the spawn point
over by the house. I heard. I watched the video where you talked all kind of crap about me.
Well,
and you put the spawn point so that I would come up. Are we both trapped? What? What?
I'm not trapped.
What the hell?
Fucking. Skeleton, where are you at?
This is starting to really freak me out.
Okay. Just if you can only hear the things that are.
Why don't we hear it?
Oh, I hear it because I've got my headset on.
Why can't I have a headset?
I wasn't needed because you don't need to hear it.
Cause you think I'm a loser.
Yeah, but I mean,
you literally told all of the patrons that I'm a loser.
I didn't say loser.
You didn't say loser, but you might as well.
You might want to bring that inside.
Huh?
You might want to bring that.
I don't remember how to pick it up.
Huh?
I don't remember how to pick it up.
Just right click it.
Right click it?
Yeah, hold down, right click. Keep hold down, right click. Get it. Come
inside. Oh, I see. Okay.
Left click.
I got this, dude. Give me a second.
And just place it
you
wherever
make me
you
so
want.
Nervous.
I think on the top floor, just because.
You just make me nervous, man.
How do I make you nervous?
With all of you, do it.
This is how you do it. I'm so mean of a guy.
I need to be able
can I eat in bed?
To learn how to
no,
do
okay.
it. Can you eat in bed?
Yeah.
No, you can't eat in bed.
You're going to die soon.
I'm not going to die.
Just place the bed.
I'm trying.
Look further working? Down on the ground. You're too far out. There you go.
Oh, is that my problem?
Yeah.
All right, hang on.
No, RB. You
I got
can,
it.
If
I
you
got
use
it.
The other one, it's you can use both to go around.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah. You unclicked it. There you go. Now, look a little bit further away from you. Look, and then left click.
You know, I want to tell you something.
Hey, you're not used to controllers?
No, it's not the controller. It's just, you know, I mean, I got a lot of pieces to learn here.
Hey, come here, or stay there.
What?
What do you want? Eat this bread.
You eat this bread.
I got bread in my hand. You're going to die. No, walk up to it.
And that's it?
And then left click.
Left click?
Yeah. Left, hold it down. Left click is your use button. Right click is like your mind button, like you're going to break
okay.
something. It's your attack button.
All right, so right button is attack button.
Yep.
Left button is use button.
Yeah.
So I'm eating up the bread right now. I'm eating the heck out of the bread. Why won't it let me keep eating bread?
Because you already ate all that you need to eat.
And why am I sickly?
What do you mean?
I'm missing 2.5 hearts.
Because you've been taking damage and haven't had full hunger. Come
so
outside.
So where are you going? Why are we going outside? That's where all the trouble starts, is outside. Alright,
so do you see this guy?
Uh-huh.
That's a creeper.
Yeah.
So, you don't want him to blow up, because he will fucking kill you and make big old holes over there.
Language.
I don't care. I also planted cactus. Cactus will hurt you, and sure.
Well, why did you plant it?
Because I needed it for dyes and such.
Dyes?
Yep.
You have to dye your clothes?
You can.
Whoa, just you got an arrow
yeah,
in
it,
the middle
it real
of
hurts,
your head.
So let's just not deal with him right now. Let's not deal with him.
You have got an arrow in your
yeah,
head. All
right, but so
you
over here.
You are now a creeper.
Over here, I've
I'm
made a wheat field.
Away.
Why?
Because.
I made a very small wheat field over here.
Things are shooting at us. You made
so,
a small wheat field over
yeah.
by the dude who's shooting you?
No, he's over there. Just, yeah.
Come I don't on. Trust you.
Look, shh.
I don't trust you. Look, you're on an island by yourself.
It's not an island.
With a bow and arrow and
I don't
enemies.
Have a bow and arrow.
So you need to put all of your willpower, because you've lost your parents in the plane crash. You need to put all of your energy into learning how to use that bow and arrow so that whenever you find your way back to civilization, you can inherit the empire. Use that money to be the, not Bruce Wayne, but a lot like Bruce Wayne, but basically Bruce Wayne with a bow and arrow. But instead of having dark, you know, black colors, you'll have green colors. Okay? Hey, guess where... Did I fall?
Fuck me. Are you serious?
Did we both fall in this hole?
How did you fall in this hole?
I was following you! Let's just dig our way out.
There's not. We're both in a hole. I can't kill you. So we're fucking trapped forever. You fucking fuck.
Why am I the... Why me? Because you fell in the hole too. What would have happened? How would me not falling in the hole made life better for you? Look, let's just start building stuff. Let's build axes and stand on the axes. What did you just do?
Fucking got me fuck out.
Well,
thank you. Now you've sealed me in?
Yes.
You are a serial killer.
Yeah, duh. Come on, get out.
I don't know how to get out. Huh?
Double tap A. And then press A.
So you changed the rules.
Yeah.
So we're not on survival anymore.
We were, and then you fucked up real hard.
Dude, how did I do bad?
You walked into the hole.
I followed you into the damn hole that you fell in.
I didn't fall. I was making it to get the fuck away from you.
That's all you were doing was making a hole to hide from.
That was going to be the end of the video, is me just like...
hiding from me?
Fucking just killing myself in this fucking hole, just allowing it to be death. But no, you had to come in here and fuck it up.
Because I love you, Paul.
I'm drowning myself.
I'm coming with you.
No.
I'm coming with you.
No.
I'm coming with you, Paul. I'm going to drown with you. Why am I floating? Where am I at? Where are you at? Paul Aaron! You're carving your way around? What are you doing?
Fucking nothing.
Paul. 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 Where are you at? You led me into the water so I would drown, and then you didn't drown? This is some kind of pact.
Alright, sweet. Goodbye, guys. We might try Minecraft again someday in the distant future.
I did freaking fantastic.
In the distant future.
Duck Dynasty just called. They want their beard back.
That's really rude of you to say. I real hate those guys.
They said you owe them royalties.
Owe them royalties?
Yeah.
I had a fucking beard before they were a goddamn TV show.
Well, that's debatable.
It's not debatable.
Let's ask Google.
Let's ask fucking Google.
Let's ask Google.
Because it's a question I fucking asked Google before.
Did you really?
Yeah, you prick. Because I think Chris might have said it or something.
Somebody's giving you a bad time about it?
Yeah.
So you were like country before country was cool?
What? No, I just had a beard before those.
You don't know that
song?
Pricks.
No.
You don't know that song? I was no. Country before country was cool?
No. There's a list of
Google
old
it.
Country songs I could list.
Google it.
Stop
Google
fucking
it
touching
now
me.
Google it, man.
No.
Google it.
I
was
not
country before country was cool.
I will not. This video is so fucking long. I guess it makes up for like the short video we did the other day.
Did we do a short video the other day?
I did a short video the other day.
Man,
what?
You are driving me insane.
Dude, you're fucking drunk right now or something.
I'm not drunk. I'm dead.
Which I'm surprised.
And you led me to death. You set me up.
Yeah, I did.
Trying to kill me.
I did. I did set you up on that.
You really did.
Hello, lonely tree. How are you doing?
I
next
was
to the sheerest fucking cliff I've ever seen in my entire life.
I was country before country was cool. All right. I hope you're ready for this. You're going to enjoy this.
Am I?
Yep.
Are you about to fucking play it over your phone and destroy the audio?
It's not going to destroy the audio. That's going to destroy the audio. That's horrible. Hope you enjoyed the video. We're always very interested in your comments, so please do leave them. Thank you very, very much for watching, and a special thank you to our patrons over on Patreon. If you want to know how you can help us continue to make these videos, or you're just interested in seeing more videos, not just gaming videos, but also inspirational videos, then come and join us at patreon.com/jerrydewitt. Thanks again for watching.